Say you have two lists, one with some item that acts as a key and the other containing corresponding attributes of the former list. Now you want to combine these two lists in such a way that the elements of the first list become the keys and the elements of the latter list become the corresponding values in a dictionary. You can do this with the zip function. The zip function combines multiple iterables into one single set of elements called a zip object. The zip object is a tuple, and each of the elements of the respective indexes of the iterator will be paired together. Zip aggregates elements from each iterator to create a new iterator. Let's start by zipping the two lists together. When we print it, we can see it returns a zip object. Let's convert that to a dictionary with the dict function. And we can see that the first item of the first list is the key, and the first item of the second list is the value, and so on and so forth. We can also call the list function and see that each of the elements of the iterables are paired together in a tuple within the list. This works great for lists that contain the same number of elements, but what happens when we try to do this with uneven lengths of lists? In that case, the list with the fewest elements determines the length of the new zip iterator. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.